Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 July is jam-packed with new releases and comebacks, and it can be hard to keep track of everything coming up. See also, BIGBANG Sung Ri to be first solo artist to appear on JTBC's Idol Room. Check out the calendar below to help you get ready for the exciting second half of the month. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF July 16th. Mamamoo is making their return on July 16th with a mini album, Red Moon, featuring the title track, Egotistic. 17 is also making a comeback that day with a mini album, You Make My Day, and their title track, Oh My. July 17th. Ladies Code Ashley is making a solo debut with Here We Are on July 17th. Holland will release the new single, I'm So Afraid, that day. July 18th. Highlights. Sun Dongwoon will release his first Korean solo single on July 18th. Chungha is returning that day with Blooming Blue, her new mini album including the title track, Love You. Triple H, Hyuna and Pentagon's Hui and E Dawn is gearing up for a comeback on July 18th with the mini album, Retro Futurism. July 19th. GFRIEND's comeback date is July 19th, when they'll share the mini album, Sunny Summer. July 20th. BIGBANG Sung Ri makes his return as a solo artist on July 20th with a full album, The Great Sung Ri. It will include the title track, 1, 2, 3, and subtitle track, Where Are You From, featuring winner's song Mino. Hyolyn will release the third part of her Set Up Time single project that day, titled CC. Jay Park will be dropping his American debut mini album on July 20th, including his lead single, FSU. Jay Park signed with Jay-Z's label Roc Nation last summer. July 23rd, Jang Soon is returning on July 23rd with his new mini album, Another. July 24th, ASTRO's special mini album, Rise Up, is due out on July 24th. July 25th. KARD's comeback is set for July the 25th, when they'll release their third mini-album, Ride on the Wind. New Kid, a pre-debut boy group including G Hansel of UNB, will share their second preview album, Boy Boy Boy, on July 25th. July 26th. FTISLAND's got a comeback coming up on July the 26th with a mini-album, What If. July the 27th. LaBoom will return on July 27th with Between Us. More to look forward to. Block B. Zico is releasing a single featuring you in late July. Dia is also planning a comeback soon, with a schedule to be announced on July 18th. MONSTAX's Young One will be releasing a special collaboration single as DJ H1 with DJ Jimmy Clash in July. Icon will reportedly be making a return in late July. Which July release are you the most excited for?